Hello, Father.
Hello, my child.
I need something else to activate it. What on earth is that? Casket gives me the creeps. It's kind of steep. But with the sled... whiling away those celibate hours. Hans?
Mm-hmm. Kate Walker. And just where did you spend the night?
I'm still at the monastery, Oscar.
And have the monks cured, Mr. Farlberg?
Not really. Too much religion and not enough science.
We can't give up hope on Mr. Farlberg, Kate Walker.
Count on me. Catch you later. Can't abandon Hans. I need something else to act. I need something else to activate it. Good evening, sir. I need something else to activate it. I need something else to activate it. Hello, Father.
Hello, my child.
Hello, Father.
Hello, my child.
Thank you.
How's it going?
Kate, okay. Yes. What am I doing here?
It's a long story.
Are we going yet?
Can you walk?
I'd like to, but...
Don't move, Hans. I'm going to find a way to get us out of here.
Walker, and just where did you spend the night?
I'm still at the monastery, Oscar.
And have the monks cured Mr. Farrelberg?
Not really. Too much religion and not enough science.
We can't give up hope on Mr. Farrelberg, Kate Walker.
Count on me. Catch you later. No point doing that. How's it going?
Kate, okay. Yes. What am I doing here?
It's a long story.
Are we going yet?
Can you walk?
I'd like to, but...
Don't move, Hans. I'm going to find a way to get us out of here. whiling away those celibate hours. This casket gives me the creeps. It's kind of steep. But with the sled... Good day to you, Father.
You must leave your friend now. We're going to take him away.
Father, I have found a trace of the monk Alexei Tukianov.
By the saints above us, did you not heed my warnings? He is a heretic, I tell you. He is damned! Damned!
Hey, just because he's interested in Yukol customs doesn't make him a criminal.
Yukols are a degenerate mongrel race. Emissaries of the devil! Do you hear me, poor fallen female? And you are just a woman. God forbid!
You're laying it on a bit thick there, Father. I've come to tell you we're leaving your monastery.
I prohibit you. You hear?
What? But Hans is cured now. There's no reason to hang around.
He is not cured. It is an illusion of the devil. You have corrupted his soul, female, with your heathen hogwash. It is out of the question that Hans Vorarlberg leave this monastery.
I have followed Hans's instructions, and I have managed to treat him.
What? You dared?
Don't worry. He's feeling much better.
Here, in this monastery? But that is blasphemy, Miss Walker. You have to account for this before God.
I'll tell you again, Father. Hans Vorarlberg and I are going to continue our journey. Together.
Hans Vorarlberg is going no further, Miss Walker.
Just what do you mean by Hans Vorarlberg is going no further?
Your friend is dying, my child.
I warn you, I will not leave this place without Hans.
War all you like, Miss Walker. Hans Vorarlberg will only be leaving here in a box.
We'll just see about that, Father. Ridiculous! Unbelievable!
What, Kate Walker?
The Patriarch refuses to let you leave the monastery.
We've got to go to Syberia, Kate Walker.
Don't you worry. I'm going to find a way for us to escape.
What?
The Patriarch...
We've got to go to...
Don't you worry. The master of the house doesn't seem to want to let me through. Whiling away those celibate hours. This casket gives me the creeps. No point doing that. Enough smoke for one day.
What?
The patriarch refuses to let...
We've got...
Don't you worry. Oscar, we've had a little hitch.
Mr. Forlberg has suffered a relapse?
No. Hans is shaping up. The patriarch of the monastery is proving tricky, though. He's got it in his head to save Hans's soul.
Metaphysics and water sports are alien to me, Kate Walker.
Think of it as some kind of backup system for when the mechanics break down.
Put your faith in mechanics, Kate Walker. Always.
Whatever, we're still stuck here. Kind of prisoners. I've got to find a way of parting company with these monks.
I shall be waiting for you, Kate Walker.
Thanks, Oscar.